After I made the sprinkle wall, I wanted to add a little more color to the other side of the room. So I got these white picture frames and I'm painting them the same exact colors that I used for the sprinkles so everything is cohesive. And then I'm using these to display all of my favorite cakes to the wall, and I'll continue to add to this as I go. And the difficult part about this was painting all those frames. It took a really long time to do that, but I really wanted everything in the room to match. And then also spacing these frames out was a little tricky because it was three different sizes that I used, but it all comes together really nice at the end.